Halloween means trick-or-treating for many children, but students and community members at Durham College and UOIT went door-to-door for food donations instead of candy. The annual event is called Trick or Eat, and about $8,000 in donations were collected for Feed the Need Durham. Barb Bryan, coordinator of the Campus Food Center, says the collections benefit both students and the community.
Trick or Eat is a national food drive that happens through the charity Meal Exchange. The food bank on campus does benefit from Trick or Eat because the mandate through Meal Exchange is that 90% of it goes to the community and 10% of it can stay on our campus.
And while the event took place on campus, it wasn't just the sororities and fraternities taking part. Community members like Heather Murphy were there with their children to give back to a service that they've once relied on.
I've always thought it was a great way to give back to the community. Just last year, my children and I actually needed to go to a food bank. So this is our way of saying, you know what, thank you, and we're giving back to everyone who does need it.
My mom signed me up. I thought it was really cool, and I just like helping people.
While collections happened all over Canada for Trick or Eat on Halloween night, turnout at the Durham College and UIT event was higher than ever. From the Campus Food Center, for DC News, I'm Nathan MacKinnon.